Aparentemente en Australia va a otra dirección.
Y azul, ¿verdad?
Y azul, sí.
All right, the Dreamcast version. Jesus, it's gonna be a long ride.
I've been looking forward to this one specifically because when I think of fighting games, I usually think Dreamcast, to be honest. And the controller's pretty comfortable for me. The thing is, I'm hoping that the analog stick works because most Dreamcast games, the analog stick is kind of ignored.
No, with this game, it does.
Capcom versus SNK2.
Right.
Here we go.
Plug it in. Unplug it, I guess. Alright, there. Just a little loose.
Capcom versus Kid Rocket, baby. Capcom, here we go.
There we go.
All right.
But I'll try a king. Maybe
I can't wait to see what's going to happen.
All right, the show is about to begin.
I honestly don't remember mine.
Let's see if there's another game time.
Actually,
next location.
Oh yeah, you're right. So now, like,
this is the Uriel, and it's not in the other game.
Fight.
Look at him. He's black.
His eyes are all weird.
Yeah,
but that's just the color. That's just his skin color.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I don't think it's his own color. I don't think it's his own character. I think it's just a palette swap. Well, it's a palette swap. I don't think it actually, like, you know, makes him stronger. Bet I am. Bet I'm pissed off. Okay, seriously though, Athena's picture up over there in the top right, that's way too photorealistic for me.
Yeah.
It's bothering me. It is really bothering me.
Yeah, some of the characters really look out of this place. Like, they don't really look like from this game. It's just like imported from other games.
I think that's what happened, actually.
Yeah, it just dragged the drawings and the animation.
Are you coming down here? I don't know her special.
Yes.
Oh, there we go. Oh, she looks pretty cool.
Yeah, she looks really well drawn. Well animated too.
Yeah. I don't know if it looks better, but runs great.
It's a lot faster.
I don't have specials because I only have a cake.
Exactly.
Or I don't have ultimate.
Yeah. You get pissed.
Yeah. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. No food shit, man. Look at the size difference. Yes, mushrooms. I know it's just a gap.
She's fast.
There you go.
Oh, right
out of the pussy.
Look at him laughing.
Yeah, he's laughing. Yeah, I hit him right in the pussy. I mean, you know you're gonna lose it because this guy. Yeah.
Oh shit. Talk to soon.
Oh, now you made
Sagat
pissed. Oh, dude, that's
doing
a ton of damage.
It does. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Pissed off Sagat is awesome. So much damage.
Terry, you'll get your revenge.
So much for OP.
Yeah.
Alright, three more characters, I guess.
Yep.
Okay, let's see. I'm not gonna do K-Group again. Chun-Li to balance it out with a character that actually know how to use. The show is about to begin. The thing I love about these games is that their roster was huge.
Yeah.
It was enormous. Nowadays it's hard to find a roster such as they do in a fighting game. And if they do, it's usually behind a paywall. Hey, come on. The only way they can survive nowadays too.
Yeah. This battle is about to explode.
Fight. Yeah.
Freaking long swords. Come on, Jay, this is your time to shine.
So, dude, there's freaking stars flying over.
Just don't jump too much.
Did they actually hit you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Of course. Of course.
There we go.
So, Haomaru, not good.
No. He's like a samurai.
I should have shown my kids.
This has gotta be a mess to remember. Fight!
Come on, Terry, don't be don't be embarrassed by Girdle.
No, please.
Come on, Terry. Come on. Yeah. No. No. Oh,
right,
though.
Right in the balls.
Kawaii victory.
It's a cue! Come on, down with this giant. Sorry, Kyo. You cannot win this one. Where are you? Okay, I'm not winning this one.
There you go, alright.
Oh, he's not looking good. Cammy, you're my only hope right now.
Oh, you never know.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Is it Trigger's?
Candy's voice sounds super different. Oh!
Not expected!
Reno,
ball to
Kyo!
Reno, ball to Kyo!
heel's never returning from that.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
It's on.
Oh Jesus. Oh my god. No, yeah.
Gomen. Larry Cameras, yes.
A Chinese.
Not enough cameras, right? Well, I
yeah.
I don't know, she's a modified soldier. Again, another super realistic face. It's just Vega again. He was a man, really. Let's try my.
Alright, the show is about to begin. Now, are you ready to get it on? The Millionaire Fighting 2001.
Oh, it is a different view.
What an incredible cast. They have more what? More time?
I think it's still more tricky.
Next location is... This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
This guy's slow as hell.
You got your Mario gauge there, the power block. The power bar.
Oh, face.
I don't know if it's that, like, Yori just doesn't have a lot of defense or whatever, but he was taking a lot of damage from Maki. Oh, he's Morgan looks weird in the Dreamcast version. Palette.
Yeah.
Like, more of a cartoonish outline.
Yeah, really cartoon. I'm telling you, it's just some character that's gonna start grappling on it.
That was weird. Well, I just wasted my entire sea roof. Yeah, Morgan looks really different. Vega looks also. It says Balrog. What? Vega. I don't know, man.
I think so.
Maybe it's because you're crazy.
Yeah, it's bad,
yeah, Vega is from Spain. That's why he throws rose at you.
Yeah.
And he's like, ole!
It's because I'm a girl. Alright,
this is gonna be a mess. Yeah,
you're done.
Sure. Wow, jeez.
Oh,
double KO, I still win.
No,
I said double KO, but I still win because I was your last character.
There's actually a double kill in this game.
Yeah.
The others. Oh, man.
I think the others had it. It's just yeah, last time you had the ghost pixel. Of health.
Dude, we weren't that like that. We had to watch the research.
Ooh. Anyway. Continue on with Steve. You're pretty good for me. Yeah, you're like that. Try Benny Maru one more time.
these warriors are about to be
That is not Vega. That is not Vega.
What?
What's his name? Third, my third character. His name's not Vega.
Bison was it? No, that's not Bison.
No, yeah, that is Bison.
This battle is about to explode. Fight.
M Bison.
Breaking my soul. Destroy her.
Jumping around. I like how these cards are just pacified.
Yeah,
they don't care that we're fighting. How dangerous is it? Like, look, I gotta get to work, you know? I gotta do my job, so you guys, you know, keep doing what you're doing.
Yeah.
Oh, Benny Mars, dude. Okay. This picture kind of looks like, you know.
Yeah, it's a pretty confusing one. Oh, come on.
Oh, I'm a pussy.
I'm a pussy. Oh, her pussy is like really noticeable though.
Kind of wide open. Oh, you just
this battle is about to explode.
Get a chance, I guess. He's special. That looks somewhat special. Oh, that was special.
Bison.
Yeah, but I was gonna say Vega. Names, the names on this discharge.
Yeah, it's
kind of
messed up. Yeah, they kind of messed up.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Oh, this is why you get like tired of breaking.
Yeah, this is what happens?
Yeah. Oh, baby, Bison. Damn it, Bison!
Jeez. You stood no chance.
At least I hit you like twice. Like, oh, like before. Damn it.
What a beat, Chun-Li.
No, this is actually from Capcom.
What a beat, Chun-Li. I'm trying to do a special, but whatever. You're almost dead.
Damn it!
I wanted to do at least one special, but I was like, whatever, you're almost dead. You want to keep going then, or you want to switch to Xbox now?
One more.
Yeah, I got to win.
What an incredible match the Warriors have gathered here. However, only one team shall be crowned.
Well, I'm going to choose my dream team. I don't know what my dream team is. Let's say Hibiki. Hibiki, Cammy, not you, and Yuri. I'm pretty sure it's coming.
Alright, the show is about to begin.
Dark Ryu, Terry, and Chun-Li. So you got two characters there that I hate.
Yeah,
Terry and Chun-Li.
I'm really good with Terry.
We're just evenly trading blows at this point. Hibiki, why?
Come on, at least a little bit. At least a little
it'll
bit.
It'll give you quite a bit.
Oh, shit.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Not enough. Damn it. Nah.
So we're back to, like, even, because I'm pretty sure it's gonna give me all my health back.
Yeah.
Live and let die. Fight.
I'm just not, like, getting the inputs right, but I was trying to do my spinning thing.
This battle is about to explode. Fight!
Right in the face, straight down.
He's like, just die already, man!
Guess we're even now.
Yeah. Go for bro!
Sort of even, you still have a bit of an advantage. Why am I? Oh damn! Oh jeez!
Wow!
The ghost pixel! Not the ghost pixel!
Wow. Alright, let's go to the Xbox version.
I win!
Yeah.